Well, police tell me that man went right through those doors with a plastic trash bag once he found an employee. Investigators say he pulled out a butcher's knife.
According to investigators, that man is 68-year-old David Hammer. Police say he walked across the bank lobby trying to stab an employee. Thankfully, she wasn't hurt, and three customers came to her defense. They took the knife away from Hammer and held him on the ground to wait for police.